Antonio Diego, wherever you are, I just want to shake your hand and say good game. That was the best game I've ever played. That was the best game I've ever seen. I want to meet you in person and shake your hand and get to know you, because I think that was just insane. Oh my gosh, here we go. I'm gonna kill this person right here. Well, there's nobody there, but you get the picture. What the? Three golden apples, I'll take that. Nice. I swear they knew I was there. Let's go. No, I just need a pickaxe. Oh my gosh, I actually got something good. Dirt. There we go, got my pickaxe. That right there. Oh my goodness. I swear, if somebody comes and kills me, I'm gonna be really unhappy. Now I have some good stuff. That's like so lame. The only thing that's good for is to try and get XP. More dirt. And some of that. And I will eat this. Let's see. For now I can go like this. Just happened. That was weird. And boom. And boom. And there should be some more diamonds on the other island, but it's not going to be too many. I think I'm not going to have enough for a boots or a helmet yet. Is a diamond block up there. If I can get it, I'll be at full diamond. take this. Just so that somebody else can have it, you know? It's the little things that win games. The little things that win games. You know what I'm trying to say. I don't have anywhere to put this thing. Okay. Oh, well. Let me just go try to get these blocks. Let's go. Come on. All right, let me bust this out. Oh, come on. All right. Wow, that was close. And oh my gosh, I'm gonna be able to enchant something too, which is awesome. Oh, this is gonna be sick. Okay. Helmet. Yep. And some boots. Yep. Let's go. And I should be able to enchant some stuff as well, which is awesome. Need to find me an enchanting table, and I'm gonna take it back to the island because that's what I like to do. Because it's safer than just enchanting stuff out in the open, you know? Alright, we'll take that. It's right there. Okay. First will be this. That sucks! You could have at least given me something good. Unbreaking, come on! Oh gosh, you know how I said earlier that this is only good for XP? Well. I would be correct. Look at that. That's kind of funny. But I was like, yeah, it's only good for XP. Why should I even use it? And then here I am. Should be taking that there. That there. And I'm pretty sure on my island I've got some more lapis to mine. Something close to that. Not just this. Didn't even give me any XP, which sucks. Hello. I'm gonna take some of this. Just give me a moment. Alright. What you got for me? What you gonna throw at me? Hmm? Yeah, he saw me and ran. What do we got? Frozen shot bow? Awesome. I mean, I am so freaking powerful right now, it's ridiculous. Crazy. I'm gonna take this back with me to my freaking island and make some more golden apples. Please do not shoot this bridge. Okay. There's another person out here. I'm not sure where they went, but oh, hold on. Gosh, I have so much junk. It's so annoying. I'll just make another golden apple. Who the heck needs that anyway? Look at, okay. This isn't even overpowered mode, folks. Now, what are people shooting for? Is a person? Oh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna head down the safe way. I do not want to lose hearts unnecessarily. This person just got lucky. You got lucky to escape me. Oh, I got the kill. Okay, here we go. Someone's shooting. Where are they? Where is this person? And I'll pick all that up. That's nice. Where do they go? I'm scared. Hello? That's actually good. That's what I was hoping for out of a block. Okay, actually, wait, I don't know why I picked that up. Ooh, this is gonna be a good match. You know what? Why not? What more could you ask for? I've got Palmetto Sword. I've never won with Palmetto Sword. Look at these diamonds. I wish I could, you know. Man, if only I had Ender Pearls. Okay. This person needs to hurry up and fight me. Come on. What's that? Wish that was stronger. Come on, boy. I'm gonna have to cut this out. This is ridiculous. Where do they go? And I don't want to build because I would really risk getting shot off. Where are you, Antonio Diego? Also, I hear a villager. Some villagers can, like, give you some sick trades. Just got swiftness out of nowhere. It's just my cat. Bro! Viewers are getting restless! Oh, here we go. Get him! Heck yeah, what do you got in your hand? What? I have a feeling this guy's not gonna be that good at the PvP. I mean, look at him. He's kind of struggling here. Oh, no! Oh, that's not good. But I'm so powerful that poison does nothing to me. So. I still have this crazy swiftness potion, so... Bro, come on. This is just annoying at this point. This is crazy! Woo! Oh my goodness, what is happening? Oh. Let's go. Get off. Oh, that was smart. I was smart to back up as well. I can't make that jump. That was smart to back up. Okay. I think he's back to full health. I gotta go. Well, now I... you are so annoying, dude. I don't think you realize it. I saw that one coming. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh my goodness. Need to put some blocks right there. Watch out! No, I need to put some blocks right here. Okay. I'm out of arrows. I'm out of arrows. No, I know what you're gonna try and do. You weren't sneaky. Come on. Okay, I'm going for it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was the best game I've ever played. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my god, my heart is racing. Is he in? Is he in here? No, he's not. Oh my gosh. Aiden, what's your name? No. It's not today. Antonio Diego, wherever you are, I just want to say, I want to shake your hand in person and say, good game. That was bonkers. Antonio Diego, wherever you are, I just want to shake your hand and say, good game. That was the best game I've ever played. That was the best game I've ever seen. I want to meet you in person and shake your hand and get to know you, because I think... that was just insane. So thank you everybody for watching this video, because that was... this is going to go down in history as one of the most intense moments in Palmetto history. Like, oh, I'm still shaking. What a freaking game. What a game. All right. Bye.